In Vicksburg, the Board of Mayor and Aldermen voted in a resolution to install new high-tech crime cameras around the city. The Vicksburg Daily News reports during the July 8th meeting, Chief Penny Jones stated the New Orleans camera system has the ability to zoom in with such clarity. So Jones also states the service fees for the system are cost-efficient and the new cameras will focus on preventing crime.